wanna welcome to the stage somebody who's also very important for all of the arts that have been going on here from the Department of Cultural Affairs, Kathy Hughes.
I think that I have some personal remarks to make and then something very professional. I think Ellen Stewart convinced all of us that she was immortal. She was friend, she was booster, she could be a buster. She was radiant, she was dedicated, she was visionary, she was love. Whether ringing her bell on Mount Olympus or in heaven, or both if you're a believer in omnipresence, she's with us still. And this simple but tangible municipal honor, a street sign, a way, is proof. If we follow the Ellen Stewart way, care about those around us, spur them on, inspire them, give them beauty, cause them to think deeply about meaning and art and thoughtfulness, then Ellen is still with us. And we are here acknowledging her and that perhaps she was an immortal. For not only did she have the past 50 years of giving us new ways to look at things and new artists whose work we have come to know, all of those people, but she and the MaMa are on a course for the next 50 years as well. She set that course, and all those artists have inspired other artists who will inspire others, and yet others. What else is that, if not a kind of immortality? Thank you, Ellen, for showing us the way. I hope you hear our bells on Mount Olympus, or in heaven, or wherever you are on this glorious day, and I hope you're bringing yours with us as well. Now for the official part. Have you ever seen such a big envelope? The blue men are not the owners of the only blue in the city. This is a proclamation from the office of the mayor. And it has lots and lots of whereases and a gold seal, and I'm not going to read all of it. But I am going to read this part. Fittingly, this year's 50th anniversary celebration includes the rededication of East 4th Street between 2nd Avenue and Bowery as Ellen Stewart Way. Her extraordinary spirit will live on here in LaMama's three New York theaters and throughout the world. Whereas, as we celebrate the founder who made LaMama great, we also look forward to the theater's future. Our cultural scene is one that welcomes experimentation and innovation, which is what LaMama is and always will be. And we're confident that LaMama will always be counted on as a place where artists can explore and challenge themselves. And now, therefore, I, Michael Bloomberg, he's the one who signed this, Mayor of the City of New York, in recognition of this important event, do hereby proclaim Sunday, October 16th, 2011, in the City of New York as LaMama 50th World Block Party Day.
Hughes, we are so lucky to have you, and for you to work at the beautiful Department of Cultural Affairs. What a great department. Thank you. Thank you for coming and giving us the proclamation. Thank you. got it. Ladies and gentlemen, let us hear now the Electra Bell Choir. Yes? Yes, the Electra Bell Choir.